friends, this is Abhijay, and today I'll teach you the tutorial how to play Disney Imagine That theme on Casio or piano. It's a keyboard actually. So let's start. This chord will start with a D sharp, the starting of the song. D sharp. Okay, it's D. First, try this. But you have to not do like this. It should not beat like this. You should at least do it like this. It should be a bit fast. Not like this. Like that. Okay? So D sharp F. G sharp. Again, play this again like this. Like that, two times. Okay. Then, when you are going to play two times after that, then one more time, the third time, DF is going to come. DF is again going to come the third time, but you are not going to play this. The third time only DF. Then G. You have to play the actual chord. Wait, let me check. You have to play this four times. Okay, G. G sharp. See, it's like this. It's three times. Then after, see, when you do this three times, then it's C. It's C here. Only one time. This line, when you do this, sorry, the my piano cell is weak now. That's why. Then you have to do this after A, C, G, A, G, F, G, A, G, F. After this. See the la 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 la, something which comes that, it's like this.